Alarming news, General. The Phantom League convoy is moving east along the Snake Channel. We have no fighting ships to intercept them. Oh my God, they are unloading troops onto Sandy Coast, our ally. And this is no diversion attack. Our boys are fighting like lions, but the enemy's numbers are heavily stacked against us. The Commander-in-Chief has to postpone the offensive campaign in the south. He's ordered the 2nd Army Group to relieve Sandy Coast. The remnants of the Sandy Coast defenders are still fighting, but they won't hold out for long. Your mission: attack and destroy the enemy naval squadron. Then move your choppers across the channel and liberate Sandy Coast before the last defender is destroyed. This will be your field of glory, General. News, General. Pallandinia State has turned out to be an enemy ally. Its army is about to strike into Alborosia, our homeland. Move your veteran troops back from Sandy Coast to repel the new threat. Your squadron is at your disposal, General.
Sure. Do you approve of this? You definitely deserve a promotion.
Orbital Station Thunder was a reliable League bastion in the fourth sector of the galaxy. However, the fifth column helped the Union forces to conduct a surprise landing. This descent was totally unexpected for the defenders, and the enemy easily captured our two countries. The invaders targeted Swipstein. The League's high command wisely decided to avoid a battle in open terrain against overwhelming enemy forces, and to retreat and occupy a more suitable defense position. Swipstein's militia delayed the aggressors' advance a little. These brave men all died like heroes, but they won valuable time to build up defense positions in Zamoyt. Knowing that airstrikes were the Union's most favored tactics, our high command ordered the creation of an anti-air defense. Prepare yourself for airstrikes from any direction. The enemy is determined to capture the whole station. These cowardly democratic rats will never take our fortress.
You must hold Zamoit for 8 turns. Show the enemy what soldiers of the revolution are made of.
Orbit.
We can give them more. There is something you forgot.
Your skillful defensive maneuvers have impressed our high command. Morale among your subordinates is very high. However, it is obvious that the pure enthusiasm of your brave men is not enough to hold Zamoit. High command is sending you reinforcements. They will arrive soon. bad news. The government of Aberystwyth was bribed by the Union, and now we have to face a helicopter attack from the rear. A real stab in the back. How wise our High Command was to provide us with the anti-air shield.
This unit is still ready.
Here come the promised reinforcements, but note that this is your last reserve.
Thank you.
Well done.
You are just in time, Commander. The FNU scum have launched a massive invasion of the Revolutionary Republic of Gordonia to establish a regime of so-called democracy there. Their tanks and choppers have come down heavily on our positions. Our troops are desperately resisting this attack, but the odds are weighed against us. The Revolutionary Naval Commander moved a large convoy of troops to save Wallenberg's people, but the FNU squadron has treacherously ambushed it. Fortunately, our turtles and Terranest are intact. You must sink the FNU pirates and move the convoy to Gordonia. The Allied Republic of Valenstein has already sent reinforcements to Gordonia, but their resources are almost exhausted. So you cannot count on them. You must save Gordonia at any cost, Commander.
What is your cunning plan, sir?
Thank you.
there is something you forgot. Don't forget about this unit.
Be damned. The Kingdom of Montania appears to be an enemy secret ally. Obviously, they are going to invade Wallenstein. You cannot lose either Wallenstein or Gordonia.
unit can fire, General. Do you approve of this? There is something you forgot. Time to decide. The enemy is scattered in the wind.
The southern continent of Eden Planet has never known the vicissitudes of war. They were only reached by the distant echo of fierce battles. From the northern part of the planet. The Union has started an aggression against its peaceful neighbors. These peace-loving states have only their militias to rely upon. But the Phantom League will not permit the realization of these aggressive plans. The liberated countries are ready to assist the invaded countries in their struggle for freedom. Our friends are gathering naval landing forces. Use guerrillas to hold Luckster till the descent arrives. Try to inflict maximum damage on the enemy. Deploy a small saboteur detachment in this area to divert enemy forces in Logopas. You must capture Sudetshire and liberate Luckster. Good luck, Commander.
General.
The reinforcements are on their way. Use these troops wisely, Commander.
It might be risky. Your personal approval is required. A glorious victory, General.